NASA's Juno spacecraft has been orbiting Jupiter since 2016. The spacecraft was launched to reveal the story of Jupiter's formation and its evolution. Jupiter has more mass than all the other planets combined in our solar system. Its far-reaching gravity has shaped the orbits of planets, comets, and asteroids throughout the solar system. Its interior may harbor clues about what conditions were like when the planet was formed from the primordial gas and dust over 4.5 billion years ago. Jupiter is what astronomers call a gas giant planet. There is no point asking what conditions are like on its surface, as it doesn't have one. Instead, the hydrogen and helium gas that make up the bulk of Jupiter's atmosphere simply gets denser and denser the farther down you go, until the hydrogen becomes liquid metal. But there is still plenty of action in Jupiter's swirling clouds. These clouds are thought to be a mix of water and ammonia. Researchers have discovered that there is plenty of complexity underneath these clouds. During its 33rd low pass over the clouds of Jupiter, the spacecraft captured the intriguing evolution of a feature in Jupiter's atmosphere. This feature was known as the Clyde Spot. The feature was named after the amateur astronomer Clyde Foster, who discovered it in 2020, using his own 14-inch telescope. Just 2 days after Foster's initial discovery, Juno provided a detailed observations of Clyde's spot, which scientists determined was a plume of cloud material erupting above the top layers of Jupiter's atmosphere. It is located to the southeast of Jupiter's Great Red Spot, which is about 1.3 times as wide as Earth. The initial plume subsided quickly, and within a few weeks it was seen as a dark spot. Many features in Jupiter's highly dynamic atmosphere are short-lived, but the April 2021 observation from the spacecraft's camera revealed that, nearly 1 year after its discovery, the remnant of Clyde's spot had not only drifted away from the Great Red Spot, but it also developed into a complex structure that scientists call a folded filamentary region. This region is twice as big in latitude and three times as big in longitude as the original spot. It has the potential to persist for an extended period of time. This image was taken on June 2, 2020, when the spacecraft was about 28,000 miles from Jupiter's clouds. This image was taken on April 15, 2021. At the time, the spacecraft was about 16,800 miles from Jupiter's clouds. Here's a side-by-side comparison of both these images. You can see how the spot has evolved and developed into a complex structure.